today's video, I will be filming this Disney Princess Cinderella castle from Disney World. Now let's get started. And on the outside, there's a clock tower. You can see, you can make it, you can turn it to midnight, anytime you want to make it. You can spin it, so it can be at any time. You can see, here's the fairy godmother. I'm going to show you the details on the outside right now. Here is a little balcony. This is the side of the castle. This part actually lights up right here, so it looks like somebody's upstairs. That's pretty cool. Not really a lot of detail on the outside, but now I'm going to show you the inside. Here's the inside of the castle. Here's the downstairs with the doors, which they open from the outside to the inside. And then close them back up. Over here, here's the throne. Two guards here. Some flags up here. And behind Cinderella and Prince Charming, there is a mirror. There's some decorations up there. There's like a window. And like these cute little pictures up here. Then over here, there's a fireplace, flags, and I think that's a chair. Or is that a table? Looks like a chair. And now, here's one of the bedrooms. There's a door, and there's some windows, and over here is another door. Over here, there's some open doors. These doors open. And you can see when you open them, there's some Disney fireworks. And then close them back up. And here's the other door. You can see where the fairy godmother is standing. You can see there's some sections where you can stand your figures. You can stand your figures up here. Stand your fingers over here. And over here and there. So you can stand your figures anywhere. You could probably stand your figures here too. Here's the back side of the castle, and right here is the switch to turn the lights on. The battery may be dead, but it just lit up there. Pretty cool. And over here you can stand your figures up here too. The window lights up again, so there's three sides of windows. That's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool castle. I like this castle. Bye, everybody. Let me know in the comments if you found the hidden reindeer plushie. I'll give you a hint. It has green sparkly eyes.